Hey, what's going on, Jose? Playing quite a bit of this earlier today without recording, so I got a little further than I thought I would. Feel like jumping back on here. The Lego game wasn't doing it for me. It's gotta get smaller. I gotta edit that. Can everybody hear me okay? That's who that is. Okay, I get it now.
Avenger plotting new course.
I'm gonna lose this shit. This Avatar project is moving so fast. Intel, I still don't have enough. Come on, I need Intel.
Setting course for South Africa.
I'm gonna lose this game because I don't have Intel. Oh shit.
Still can't believe it's come to this.
I truly hope those gruesome images are the worst of what we find today.
They're slaughtering us, Doctor. What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I've patched the Shadow Chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we've recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences, in near infinite combinations, yet all bearing similar genetic markers. Human. Markers.
There must be thousands of them.
Tens of thousands. And the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from. By cross-referencing them with the data we've managed to hack from the Advent Network. It's...
Cute booty.
An admission file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Avatar. Just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst nightmares, I would never have imagined.
DNA.
Doctor.
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people, just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
But... why do this?
I could not begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it. We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going. Got it. A high-security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Agreed. The information we gained could prove invaluable towards stopping the aliens' true agenda.
Alright, so my phone died for some reason. So we're gonna have to wait for that to charge up so that I can turn that light back on. Awesome.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
How long does it have?
Resistance operatives working in this area, Commander. They're going to show us how to get into the Alien Forge facility.
As we can tell, this forge is some sort of alien production facility, most likely tied to that stuff we found at the Black Site. Advent and the alien forces won't be happy to see us, so expect heavy resistance. We have to do whatever it takes to find out what's going on in there.
So I've never done this mission ever, so it'll be a treat for everyone. Everything will be new to me. Oh, good. We don't have timer either. That's going to be good. All right.
Order's confirmed. Moving out. Confirmed. Heading out. No, what are you... Oh, Ed. That was a big mistake. That was a big mistake. I don't know what... Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. That was stupid. I'm looking at it differently. Okay, my bad. Good shit.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Let's do this. Heading to that location. Back in.
Oh, fuck. First time I've experienced this big bastard, too. Be careful. Shut up. All these people in half cover. This is not good for any of us. Failed.
Can't get this one.
Good shit. Good job.
Oh.
I was full cover. How do you miss that? I mean, he's humongous. Both missed. You missed too. How are we supposed to beat this thing if everybody's gonna miss? We're done for. You guys didn't take anything off of him. I don't even know what he's doing right now. Is he pissing on us? What is he doing? Does this work on mechanical creatures? I don't even know. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is he pissing on me right now? I don't even know. Let's get high ground. Let's try to get his attention.
And hit the plate.
Get it together.
He missed. Holy fuck. 9 damage. How did you miss that? Done. We're not going to be able to fucking beat this thing if you're going to miss every shot. Stalker's dead. You deserve it. I mean, how do you not... Oh, and that. Yeah, please run right under it. Stupid. Stupid fuck.
Take this!
She was in full cover as far back as I could get them.